Hey guys, this is Tandrake and I'm back with another episode of Fairy Fencer F. Now, I've got two sub-events, which I kind of want to do. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. That's where I'm supposed to go, that's the event. Let's go do the sub events quickly because I'm not sure what the fuck's gonna go on, to tell you the truth. Is that an enemy? Striking in the dark, huh? A cheap tactic. Time to deliver some payback. Wait, huh? Ethel? What are you doing up this lair? Hey, why are you getting in my bed? Whoa, hey, don't cling to me. If you press against me, the soft sensation's gonna make me... But wait, is she putting the moves on me? No, stay calm, Fang. Assess the situation. She came here in the middle of the night, crawled into my bed and started clinging to me like she wanted to kill me. I'm trying to stay calm about this, but I... She's sleeping. What the heck, is she half asleep? She totally surprised me. Psst, wake up, Fang. It's gonna look really bad for me if you fall asleep here. Oh, wait, what? Sleepy. Damn it, don't sleepy me. Oh, now I'm getting sleepy. Jeez, I guess I have no choice. I'll just have to remember to kick you out first thing in the morning. What are you doing? Huh? Is it morning already? No! Fang, monster! Huh? Ah, Ethel. Oh, yeah, about last night. Last night? What happened last night? If you wish to defend yourself, now is your chance. Ethel, get away from him. Okay. Ah, you poor baby. You must have been so scared. Wait, you guys, this is just one big misunderstanding. I haven't done anything inappropriate. Her clothes are in shambles and you two are sleeping in the same bed. How can you call her a misunderstanding? I must admit, I've been in the same situation as Fang right now. But it wasn't other girls that found me, it was her parents that found me. She gave me her bed and felt a little bit uncomfortable about being on her own that night. It's done. Long story. Short. Yeah, her parents walked in, found us, and assumed, and it took about 3 months for her to be able to explain it to them without them getting angry enough to stop the conversation. Yeah. No, her clothes are just messed up because she kept moving around while she was sleeping. Oh, there you are, Ethel. It seems she mistook this for her room while she was half asleep. I'm sorry if she caused any trouble. How about you do something about this trouble I'm in right freaking now? Are you ready? Ready? Wait, hold on. Like I said, I... No excuses, but you told me to defend myself. Yeah. I enjoyed that way too much. Oh, I've got 3 Bs. Or 5 Bs. Lightning my lightning support. Jesus. Choose correctly, make a very, very
Let's good go.
Boosted.
Let's yeah. do this. Ha, ha, ha.
My turn. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my, was that...
sure what happened, but yeah, that happened. She's only got A's left. What do I want? Seal mill, dessert mill. What does he have in the way of A's? Silence null, escape artist. That's what I want. Damn it!
Kill them all!
Fuck's
sake. Let's do this!
You're really gonna put me against these things?
Huh. Not done yet! Next!
My turn! Yes! Ha! I'll do my best. Yeah! Ta! Next!
Ethel is my bae. I mean, Ethel is my life. I love Ethel. Ethel is like my favorite character in this game. It's like, straight out, every time. Ethel. Just awesome. So, greatsword prowess. Increases the great. Final rank up. I'm not really gonna use them, so what does it really matter?
Let's go! Let's do this! Ha! 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 Not done yet!
Yes.
Next!
My turn!
It's not over yet!
Next. I'll do my best! Yeah! Can't see my true power!
Pain don't hurt!
Summit damage.
Yeah! Ha!
Talk about
not done
so
yet! Next! You should have backed down!
Okay, to tell you the truth, I am feeling a little bit dazy today. I've not been well the last couple of days. But it's good. Okay. Oh, he already has XP up, so let's make it doubly XP up. Just kill him.
Let's go! Let's do this! Ha! 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 Not done yet! Next!
My turn!
It's not over yet!
Ha! Look at the screen.
I'll do my best!
Yeah!
Can't see my true power!
Done.
Yay! Much stronger.
She actually leveled up from shit. Wow. The tips of his wings have teeth. I don't actually know the difference.
Kill kill them all.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah. Avalanche. Overkill.
Yeah. Not done yet. Next.
My turn.
Overkill.
Yeah. Oh my. Was.
That's a hit shot. Oh, wee. I'm trying so hard to keep myself like, going right now.
Oh, there's two more. I haven't got any more though. The fuck?
Do I have any? I didn't know I could do that. Ah, look at that one through the stomach, man. I haven't got the S though. Nope. Nope. So I can't actually do anything else because I've got no more A's. So all I've got to do is B's, right? Okay. Oh, brilliant. Yeah, that's.
Let's go!
Good.
Let's do this!
Yeah! Now's my chance!
That's what sucks, is he actually died on the first hit.
Not done yet! Next! That was nothing!
Oh my eyes are killing me.
I shouldn't be this tired. I used up all my energy right at the start of the video trying to make it seem fine. And it's not. Yay! Knuckle prowess. Who uses knuckles? He does. So electric. Got an electric type? No. So we won't use the knuckle one. Confusion roll. That.
Kill them all.
Let's do this.
You may notice that I wear this t-shirt a lot now. I've just designated this t-shirt to be my sleeping t-shirt.
Yeah.
It's technically my pajamas.
Yeah.
I don't want to see it down there. That's down there. It's shorts.
Next. My turn. Yeah. Next. Oh my.
I'm gonna get there.
Was
soon,
that
I
it?
Swear.
Jesus fucking Christ! Come on, wake the fuck up.
This is so riveting for you guys. I know that. Just love it. Boom. Why do I feel so fucking tired? Edgar's ice. Oh, that's water support.
Let's go!
Ooh. Oh,
let's do this!
That's a different enemy. Let's get rid of the other.
Not done yet! Next!
My turn! Yeah! Go!
Oh.
I'll do my best.
Okay.
Sorry. It's not over
die.
Yet!
Next!
Pain don't hurt! Not done yet!
This
my turn!
Yeah! Yeah! Okay, I'm back to sleep again.
Oh my! Was.
Okay, someone's gonna bitch about me releasing the vile quad sometime soon. Okay, I don't really want to do the last one because it's a waste really. As we collect the Furies, I have noticed that the same rumor keeps cropping up. Rumor? The one about how your wish will be granted once you obtain a fury. Remember? Oh yeah, that's right. Thanks to that room, I was blinded by greed and pulled out this fury. I only agreed to be a fencer afterward, because you nagged me. Don't say that, you make me sound like a pest. Whether or not Eren is really a pest, if that rumor really true, does your wish come true once you obtain a fury? I'm not really sure. Also, don't call me a pest. If that rumor was true, there'd be no reason to revive the goddess in the first place. Isn't a fairy supposed to know this sort of thing? It's not my fault that humans made up a silly rumor without us fairies knowing. Then it is a made up story.
It's too much reading.
This is gonna kill me one day. I'm trying to be energetic, I am so sorry. I can't really say that either. What the heck, you don't sound very confident. You guys seem like you're having an interesting discussion. Yo, Harley! If I can speak through you, I think that rumor about your wish being granted once you have a fury is both true and false. What does that mean? Even one fury contains immense power, so it might be possible for it to grant a wish. However, the scope of the wish must be taken into consideration. For example, a wish to cure a disease could be granted, but it wouldn't bring dead back to life. A wish to take first place in a martial arts tournament might come true, but a wish to rule the world won't. That's pretty much it. I see, I understand that. You know, after hearing that, I've come up with a brilliant idea. I'm so smart that I scare myself sometimes. I can only imagine how stupid this is going to sound. It's impossible to use the fury to become billionaires, but we could use it to earn loads of money at a casino. I'm gonna find a casino right now. I knew you were gonna say something stupid. Someone stop this idiot. Mind about right. There's not much time, really. I fucked around with the God Revival motherfuckers. So, how about we just, oh.
Yes!
I gotta remember the buttons.
Yes!
Surprise!
Get some battling.
Let's do this! Ha! 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 Not done yet! Next!
Oh, I'm there. I'm there.
Yeah! Go!
Not quite there yet, but...
Yeah! Yeah!
I'm there.
Pain don't hurt. Let's do this!
Yeah! Ha!
I'm so tired. Why am I so tired? I'm so tired with something ill and I haven't been sleeping.
Not done yet! Next!
My turn! Yeah! Now my chance!
Next! I love the thought of going back to normal health. It's been a very, very long time.
Yes!
Bitch, get wrecked. Noob.
Let's do this!
Earth, Golem.
Not done yet!
Earth,
my turn! Yeah!
You're gonna die. It's the Earth and
Golem. Sash mode! I'll do my best. Yeah!
Yeah! Pain don't hurt.
Hello.
Not done
How
yet.
How's your day been today?
My turn.
I'm partially delusional, I suppose.
Oh my.
Even I'm just was totally that? Fucked up in the head. Which is also an option. Oh, crap. I just want to get in there with blurry.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes. Yes.
Let's do this. Ha! Not done yet. Next.
My turn. Yeah. Ha! I'll do my best.
Just out of range. Son of a bitch. Oh fuck.
Let's do this. Ha! Ha! Not done
We're
yet.
Done.
Next. You should.
My power has increased.
Nice. He's fast.
Kill them all!
Fuck.
Let's do this! Ha! Ha! Yeah!
My turn! Yeah! Go! I'll do my best! Yeah! Yeah! Next!
Pain don't hurt!
Don't like
Yeah! Go!
Next! You should have backed down!
Damn it. Fucking move.
Yes! Finders keepers!
I'm awesome. Finders keepers, losers, weepers, you can suck my assholes, beepers. Oh my god. Come on, we're gonna get there. We're gonna kill them all. No.
Let's go.
Of course.
Let's do this.
My turn.
Come on. Oh yes, yeah. Brilliant. It's perfect.
Next. I'll do my best. Yes.
Let's do this.
He's definitely dead now. He's
you should have backed down.
Let's go to the next area. Yay! Where is it? Just up around the corner. Gotta get through all of these monsters. How am I gonna do that? When I'm just like totally OP, totally OP. That was actually incredibly easy. Let's get you a boss fight before we go. Oh, fuck. No. Boss fight!
Kill them all!
Let's do this! Ha! Yeah!
My turn! Yeah! Go! I'll do my best.
Ow.
Let's do this!
My turn. I'll do my best.
That critical arrow is just sucking right now. But I haven't got anything in.
Let's do this.
Can't see my true power.
Placement.
My turn.
So.
I'll do my best.
Ethel. Oh, she's my fucking baby girl. You can't touch my baby.
Let's do this.
Okay, yes, I've partially fallen in love with Ethel.
My
turn. She's my bae.
I'll do my best. Next.
She killed me. Yeah.
Let's do this.
My turn. Go.
Okay, let's see
I'll
how
do
much
my best.
He can take when.
My turn. Now's my chance.
Let's do this. Theorize.
See how much you can do now. Still say that's gotta hurt.
Fury form transformation complete.
All right, let's go.
I'll do my best.
3,000 damage on the crit hit.
My turn.
3,000 damage on the crit hit. That's an amazing kill. Hit. Whatever. I mean, I'm falling in love with this character. I'm falling in love every day.
Now my chance.
Let's do this.
Ethel's fucking awesome.
Next.
She's my favorite
you
character.
You should have backed down.
6,000 times. Damn. Ooh, that's sexy. Okay, so, where is this? Wait. He's electric. Who's using light, then? No one's using light at the minute. Shit. Okay. I just need to say, because I can then say, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. And I've got to try and get out of it. Is there any... Do I have any magic that gets me out? I've got to have something. Oof! Oof. Okay. Let's have a look, because, perfect. This would be great. Yeah, so I'm going to say it again. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, to that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. This is just not me today. Peace.